They said small town Wyoming wouldn't support a coffee shop with all those fancy drinks.
They were wrong.
And they said a spa would never fly.
And they were wrong about that too.
Maybe that success has something to do with Michelle Jaeger and how she runs Valley Espresso and Gentileeza Esthetics, which offers facials and all the things a girl...
And a guy.
Yes, all the things a girl and a guy could ever want. And to help make it all work, Michelle uses Union Broadband.